This is Lucas, guys. Hey. Directing and producing, come through. How are you guys feeling?
Good.
Amazing. I like your masks. Very cute. He's ready to pose. We've got Junior on the team today.
He's
on point. He's on point.
A couple of minutes again, straight in.
So. Yeah, exciting. Hey, girls. Someone's getting their hair done. Hairdresser Amara.
You're not allowing me today, so this is my mini me.
Lolita. Are you excited? It's Alicia. Lolita and Mabe's mum. It's dad, the OG.
Video shoot, Braveheart EP. So, the Basti Braveheart,
that
and action.
I feel that my feelings, they go on and on. I flow it, put it in a song. I wrote a letter to say thank you for giving up. I'm kind of grateful. Sometimes we gotta get it to remind us who we are, who we are. Broken hearts made of brave hearts.
Stay down and give it all.
Well, Rich, hold that for a minute, mate. Let's see the lunch. Let's just let the bear up a second.
Did you think okay. That
sorry, Karen, sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm trying to run it.
You need to grab, bring every single thing right, or the whole thing ain't right. It's right, baby. It's right. I promise you, you got a brave heart. You hang on in.
So we are here shooting the brave heart video. Shan's my homie.
Oh, okay.
In the background.
Yeah.
She's doing such a good job getting her acting skills on and that. She learns from the best. Meh. I'm joking. But yeah, so it's really good to be here. All the team working really hard. I'm gonna move on to the next scene soon. So yeah. Shan's having a moment. It's gonna get right. It's gonna get right. You got it right, babes.
I didn't get it right.
You did.
I didn't.
It's almost wrong.
Last myself.
Yeah. How can you not know your own song, babe?
How
can she not know her own song?
To remind us who we are. I got a brave heart. Did you think that I'd stay down and give it up? Did you think I'd be back? I'd be calling up. Oh, I'm better since you've been gone. I'm free, oh, I'm free, I'm more confident. Did you think that I'd stay down and give it up?
We're getting Lily ready. She's a bit nervous at the moment.
Yeah.
Might need to know what to do. Big sister's there in the background, little Mabe.
You got this.
And this is yours up there.
Ooh, market cat. Come on, you're brave, you're strong, and there's nothing you can't do.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's enough of this mushy stuff.
This is Lily's favourite song, so we're getting out. Can we get a Lily? That's right, Lily!
perfect. You can do it, Lily. Say, I can do it. I can do it. That's right. I can do it. Amen. Because you are happy, healthy, and you're loved, and you're successful. Isn't it? That's affirmation. Happy, healthy, loved, successful. One more time. Happy, healthy, loved, successful.
How did your first time feel, Lily? Your first acting job. Quite a big one, isn't it? Oh, so good. It'll get easier.
Yeah.
Got little Mavay gonna come into the scene.
This
is Mavay.
My family, my cousins.
This is Shan's mini me, and this is Amara's mini me, which is me.
Yeah.
We are family.
Lily, take over.
Then you can see. It's recording. My own makeup artist today, with the help of Anna virtually, and also Amara. But it's very cool. These girls are having their own photo shoot. Pose, girl, pose. Hello. Everyone's coming together so well. Shan's getting into her next outfit now. What's the time? What time? How was that, Dad? How was the filming? Was he good? We ain't done with you yet. Daddy just got up and breakfast this up.
We're just gonna get that last bit where you're looking at Ed, and then you look, and then when you look to me. So we're just gonna get that whole thing more trapped out.
Do you like always pushing it?
We can go that. Yeah.
So
we get a bit more of the
Lily's getting his acting skills on.
You want more of this?
Well, again. Sorry, I mean less of that.
He learns from me the best. How's it been going, darling Shan?
Yeah.
What have you done so far?
To be honest, I've never had a project this big for my music yet, so this is the biggest one.
Come down half a stop.
I think it's worth it. Worth the brave part. Everyone's just, especially during this time as well, like during the pandemic, I think we're all just grateful to be creating. Mm-hmm. So that's what's nice, such a nice vibe.
Yeah.
Fresh and new, that new excitement. So yeah, I think it's perfect timing.
Can you?
Daddy was like, oh, I'm not bad timing. perfect timing in this sort of season.
Yeah, just keep praying and keep good positivity and it'll be fine.
Absolutely. Just do my hair now. What's, I wanna put a head wrap on.
So tell us about the video.
It's an insight into what Shan is about. It's important to her when she was younger, growing up as a woman. Yeah, and just there's a lot of detail involved. Yeah. So even down to the sets, it's sort of even the sets reflect the kind of person.
Yeah, I'm not walking that way.
Because people say, oh, you're old soul. Like, yeah, it gives me that vibe, and it's artistic.
express that a lot in her work.
Really
nice. Do
you see that? Yeah, you see
up
here.
Lawrence is styling.
Cool.
Come and see how it's all going.
Nothing can compare with the memories that the air. This is my soul's home base. Whenever I'm running back here. Nothing can compare with the memories that we share. Running through the bone. Whenever I'm running back here. Forever.
Let's get the high energy.
Melissa, how are you feeling? She's feeling good. Oh, she's making me cry. I love this gifted soul, honestly. The cozy.
So we just showed Melissa how to wrap her hair, and look, she looks like a true queen because she is. Boom, radiating. Oh, and I just love how the colours are just popping off, you know what I mean? Like, you got the dark, oh, lovely. Madeline.
It's
fun, I enjoyed it. It was nice to experiment and play.
You made Shan cry.
Her voice makes me want to cry. It moves me, it's really beautiful. And it was nice to, yeah, to express and connect. And yeah, bye.
I can't wait for everyone to see her dancing. They've probably seen it anyway already by now when this vlog comes out. But yeah, thank you for your help.
Thank you. Stars here.
Yes, we are. We're here.
Come true. Thank you for being here.
How would be sad.
Swag on fleek, as always. Represent.
Yeah, that should be fine.
Is that alright? Should I go back more?
No, perfect.
Back. Same
thing. I can barely fit in here. Not that it's a small car.
He's got this, yeah, exactly.
Ridiculous.
Go on, he's on point.
Let's do it.
Video sheet, documentary sheet. We've got Amara fixing herself up. Got the lovely Melissa. Woo! We're prepping the set. We've got beautiful flowers being laid. Oh, that's lovely.
This is what we're doing. Shan's fixing up her sister.
I feel like the tide is coming in stronger and stronger. More on the water to come.
Lovely. I love the flower beds and her in it. Autumnal colours, it's fitting in, so nice and warm. Yes, shoulder.
There you go, on the arm.
It's a great day. My curls are blown out, so I look like, and I don't know what it looks like. I don't know what it is, but.
That's a wrap, everyone!
I don't even know.
It's a wrap!
I take my hat off to that.
This is a wrap.
Afro is not making it. It's a wrap, guys. Finished. So grateful. So grateful, so pleased. Can't wait for everyone to see it. I love doing a music video. And I feel like this is our, the one that I've taken the biggest leap.
Yeah. Just. Really good. Special day. Special people. It's a lovely set. Sounds amazing. That's amazing. That's amazing.